Basically, it's night. I'm with my chauffeur, Fanfan. Get out the car, make a call. Make a long story short, we hear what's called in Creole, katush, the sound of the booms. Look, hand gushing with water. This dude with blood, the shoes I had, same thing. Jumped in the car with Fanfan, ran, picked my crew up, and went to the nearest hospital. And I think really with, because I got grazed. I think Praz, when he, you know, put on Twitter, you know, that, you know, his cousin just got, like, shot in the head.
Well, I mean, I heard, you know, the shots let off, you know. But the thing is, we don't really want to focus on that because we think it's just a distraction for what's going on for the election. And so we don't really want to play it up because people are going to take it the wrong way, and then it's going to excite the people, and then people are going to come up and on. We want this election to be as smooth as possible because Michelle's on the road to victory right now.
Period. So, I mean, that's really where we at. But there's, you know, there's 50 million different stories on the internet.
Do you think it was an accident or do you think it was targeted?
I can't even comment on that. I can't speculate, you know.
Haiti police claim Wyclef Jean was only injured by a piece of glass, not a bullet. Police in Haiti have dismissed singer and songwriter Wyclef Jean's claims that he was shot. The doctor also confirmed that the musician only sustained a minor cut from glass. We met with the doctor who saw him and he confirmed Wyclef was cut by glass, Von L. Lacqua, police chief in Patienville, told the Daily Mail. Wyclef also said he doesn't know who fired the shots, or whether they were directed at him.
La police d'Haïti a fait savoir que la vedette haïtienne, Wyclef Jean, a été blessée par un morceau de verre, mais pas par une balle. La police d'Haïti a dit que c'est faux quand le chanteur et compositeur haïtien, Wyclef Jean, a déclaré qu'il a été atteint d'une projectile. Le chef de police de Patienville, M. Van L. Lacroix, a dit à Daily Mail qu'il a rencontré le docteur, qui a confirmé que Wyclef Jean a été blessé par un morceau de verre. Wyclef, lui-même, a dit qu'il ne sait qui a tiré sur lui, et il n'est pas sûr s'il a été ciblé.